EBC Films Guerrero premiered in Moscow, Russia. The film portrays the ups and downs in the life of a boxer. It's told in a witty and heartwarming manner. The movie prides itself in promoting family and Christian values. Our EBC correspondent in Russia, Sunshine Bumanlag, reports from Moscow.
We're here at Vega Hotel, Moscow, Russia, for the premiere showing of the film Guerrero, released by EBC Films.
A lot of Filipinos and other nationalities in Moscow had a chance to witness the first ever screening of the movie Guerrero. The Guerrero is a drama comedy. Story centers on the close relationship between two brothers, the boxer Ramon, played by Genesis Gomez, and 10-year-old Miguel Sabinorio.
Si Kuya pa din ang bida. Ganun daw talaga. Ang mga bida, palaging talo sa umpisa.
The movie aims to educate and inspire the viewers with its moral values. Guerrero is directed by Carlo J. Cuevas, the director of the award-winning film Walang Take Two.
First of all, the movie is it's a nice one. It's a good one. Actually, it's good for the family to watch, and it has lots of moral values that we can learn from it, and especially for the young ones, for the relationship with the brothers and sister, or with the brother and how do you call this? For the brothers, the story is it's a good pattern to give an inspiration for the youngs.
Did you like the film Guerrero?
Yes, I did.
Why?
Because it was pretty unexpected, and when I was watching it, I liked it, and the moral of the story is but two brothers never give up in each other's dreams. I would recommend to watch this film. It would teach you some stuff that you would not know from other situations.
Panoorin niyo po ang pelikula at makakapulutan po ito ng aral, lalo na po sa pangpamilya, ang relasyon sa ating pamilya, kung pagpapahalaga at pagmamahal.
The moral values that we learned in the movie is about the faith in God and family relationship. If you have a problem in life, don't give up, because there is God that will guide us anytime. And I recommend it to all my friends to watch the movie Guerrero, because it's a very nice movie. We can get moral values in these movies.
It's really a very good film, although it is a comedy, but it's full of moral values. The ties of the family, from mother to brother, the elder brother, they are full of encouragement to each other. Now, even though they are encountering many trials, still the tie is intact. Not only in the family, but also among friends. Among friends, na kapag ang isa ay nasa baba, we must learn to lift it up para kung ano man ang layunin natin ay pare-parehas mong maating. So, isa pa ay higit sa lahat, kapag may dumalating ang mga problema, if the trials, if the tribulations come, isa lang ang dapat nating isipin, na habang nabubuhay tayo, may pag-asa, and above all, maging inspirasyon natin ang mga difficulties, na maging it's the encouragement for us to fight and to attain our goals, and most especially and finally, dapat nating alalahanin na meron tayong Diyos at tayong patuloy na lumalakad kung ano man ang kanyang ibig para sa atin.
From Moscow, Russia, I am Sunshine Bumanlag, EBC Russia correspondent, and I am one with 25.